My name is Nazarius Mbonatumwesigye, and I'm an associate professor in the Department of Epidemiology and Biostatistics, School of Public Health, Makerere University.
I'm Henry Kajumbula. I chair the Department of Medical Microbiology at Makerere University. We'll be hearing a poem
recited by African talented children.
This poem is about prevention of antimicrobial resistance.
Antibiotics are medicines used to treat bacterial infections. And one of the major problems that we are facing today is resistance to these medicines. And when we have a serious bacterial infections and the organisms are resistant to antibiotics, it can be life-threatening.
Antibiotic resistance is our problem. We are here to live with it, but we have solutions. We as the community, the whole world, health workers. So please take the message, adhere to it, practice rational use of antibiotics so that we protect our own only antibiotics we have.
Please take each and every word seriously. Thank you.
We are the children from Clever's Region Junior School, Chitintale, Uganda.
Today, we are going to recite a poem about superbugs. Please, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy.
Bitter face, not butter, butter, beat bruise. Just like a leopard, not so we look. Our life is at stake.
The discovery of antibiotics has saved millions of lives. Fathers, mothers, children, husbands, wives, and farmers. Our miracle drugs that increased humans' lifespans today. Our greatest weapons to keep many diseases away.
Bacteria have trained and caused antibiotics to fail. It is happening right across the world. The full impact is not yet known. Without any urgent action, many modern antibiotics would be obsolete, turning even common infections into deadly threats.
Unfortunately, a lot of germs have become superbugs.
Superbugs?
To survive against antibiotics that would normally erase their existence. Superbugs kill at least 28,000 people in Africa.
Aya.
Europe, 25,000 deaths per year.
What?
India, 58,000 babies died.
Died?
Yes, died due to mother-to-baby resistant germs. US estimated 23,000 deaths annually.
Annually?
Yes, annually, with more hospitalized. Current global projections show that in 2050, about 10 million will die of antibiotic-resistant infections. Each year, resistance superbug to every antibiotic has been discovered, and this will spread if no action is taken.
Humans contribute to this global threat of antibiotic-resistant germs, over-prescription of antibiotics, unnecessary over-the-counter medications, not using laboratories before treatment, patients not completing prescribed doses, the use of antibiotics on farms and gardens, unnecessary lack of infection control practices in hospitals and clinics, poor environmental hygiene and sanitation.
This now resistant bacteria will spread and infect others, possibly weakening or killing the innocent children, fathers and mothers. The use of 80% of antibiotics in livestock and also in poultry just makes it worse.
Worse? How?
Reduces the price of meat, hence farmers greatly cut their costs. You see?
Keeping livestock in unhealthy conditions. This alone leads to loss of farm lives. Farmers feeding livestock on antibiotics indirectly breed superbugs. We fear.
Ticks resistance to alkalicides. This is terrible.
Endangering the future of mankind.
This is terrible. Endangering the future of mankind.
Bringing the past era of antibiotics back.
Fathers!
Mothers!
Children!
husbands,
wives,
farmers,
health workers,
and politicians.
Let us embrace the oneness approach.
Fighting and fighting this time wrong. We take a right step to educate people. Educate them and get a right choice.
Before more bacteria and develop resistance. Resistance to a mass bite.
Let us take it. No more superbugs.
Bye-bye.